to me. What did the Lord do for you?
God located me.
Tell us how.
Praise the Lord. It started in 2014. My friend told me about this program and I attended. I think it was the second day. In December, someone connected me with someone and I said, okay, let's look at it. By January, the person came and saw me. And in fact, the person's father saw me and said, no, this person is 51 years old, she's too old. The son said no. I stayed, I visited them and I went. I went to pastor on my way out of Lagos. I told pastor how I went.
He came to and your office in
your
Lagos.
Office, yes, your office in Lagos. He prayed with me and I left. This was happening March this year, 4th of March precisely. And then I went. By the end of March, the person was not forthcoming anymore. On the 9th of April, my phone rang. Woo! My classmate in the secondary school. We were 3, 5, 6, and 7. I think I was in number 7. They were 5, 6. I was in number 7. So the number 5 now called me and said he was in front of
what do you
my
mean by number 5 and number 6. Sir?
Friendship. Best friends.
Okay, you are very close.
Yes, best
you
friends.
You are calling yourself 5,
five 6, six and 7. Yes. Wow. They used to say 5 and 6, but because there was a third person, yes. So the number six now called me and said he was in front of the number five's house. I say, how? Somebody we have not seen for 28 years. We've been looking for him. After secondary school in 1989, he left Nigeria. We didn't see him again. I said, okay. So I said, okay, we are waiting for him together. Give me phone number, let me call. They gave me phone number, I called. Is he you? He said, yes. I said, okay, we are waiting for you together. Meanwhile, I was in Abuja, then they were in Lagos waiting for him. So when he got to the house, the one said to him, no, my husband asked his friend.
It was not your husband.
That
number,
time,
number
okay.
Six,
number six asked number five. Number six asked number five, where is Charity? Say, Charity is in Abuja. Did you marry Charity?
You are Charity.
I am the Charity. Did you marry Charity? No. You know that's my wife.
Ooh. Just like that.
Just like that. We didn't see him for 28 years. I didn't see him for 28 years.
And he didn't see you too.
He did not see me. And he started talking to me immediately. You are my wife. You are my wife. You are my wife. I said, calm down now. Calm down. Me that I was praying for marriage now was the one calming him down.
Hey! Who has the final say? Jehovah has the final say.
Tell me.
We met the first time on the 19th of May. He saw me.
Which
finished
year? 19th of May? Which
2017.
Okay. Continue then. After
so
that,
the next thing he asked me, so what next? I said, come and see my people and do the right thing.
And he
did.
People.
Yes.
So when did you marry?
29th of July
2017.